Set your sights on some guy in accounting, and now you're chasing after a man whose wristwatch costs more than our house.
It was a business dinner, and you know what, Hilda? Some people think it's okay for me to aim high.